I brought Lily here for training because we had been together for about a year and a half since she was a puppy, and I had used a trainer in New York, but I wasn't really finding the results I needed. I had a dog that was sort of out of control, who was wonderful when situations were easy and there were no distractions, but anytime like the real world came in, she just like I had no control. Then she started attacking other dogs and became really territorial, which resulted in just like, major issues. Life prior to training was super stressful. Like, she would be wonderful in our apartment, and then the second I went outside, like, anxiety level was through the roof for me, which made having her around not very fun. Well, so I think what's amazing about this program is that there's as much focus on me changing as her changing, and I think particularly the mid-session and the pickup session have been really helpful in giving me the tools to be like a good owner. That's like I'm half of the equation in our relationship, and so I'm hopeful. I think the thing that I'm looking forward to the most is having a dog that's just like happier because I'm not frazzled, and when I'm not frazzled, we can just have more fun. And I think, if we're on a hike and, it's not charging at other dogs. And I also am looking forward to not having to be the guy who's like, my dog's not friendly. Because she is friendly, it's just like I didn't have the structure. Here. Lily here.